Police in Kokomo say a tip put a man behind bars for child exploitation and child porn charges. Christopher Ashcroft was arrested Tuesday. Police say they got a tip from the National Center for Missing Children, exploited children on September 7th. It included two Snapchat videos showing child sexual abuse material. Officers got a warrant on September 13th for a home on Treaty Lane. That's when officers found numerous electronic devices with child sexual abuse material.